Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to draw a parallel line at a distance of 2.5 cm apart from each other. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first we have to draw a line segment of any length here first. So first drawing here a line segment by this way and taking arrow mark on both side and taking here A and here B. Next we have to take any point on the line AB, so taking here point P, or you can choose this point here as your choice. Okay, next we have to first draw here a 90 degree angle on the point P. So putting the compass on the point P and taking any length and first drawing here a arc by this way. Next, now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. Now I'm going to check this angle, so with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly 90 degree. Okay, next we have to take 2.5 centimeter length with the help of scale and compass. So this is 1, 2 and this is 2.5 centimeter length. So this is 2.5 centimeter length and putting the compass on the point P first and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point Q, so PQ equals to 2.5 centimeter. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point Q, so putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now we have to join this line and obviously this line segment is parallel with AB. So now taking arrow mark on both sides and taking here point C and here D. So from this picture we can say that AB and CD are parallel. So AB parallel with CD and PQ, so the length PQ equals to 2.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.